Hey everybody, Shadow Ninja here, and welcome back to Rage Quit. Today we're coming back to Injustice 2 to take a look at Hellboy as he released just yesterday. We're going to take a look at some of his combos and his arcade ending, as well as the super move and shaders. But I will be playing his AI with combos at 30, rushdown at 15, and counters at 15, so you can see what his combos are up front, as well as some aggressive gameplay. In advance, thank you for watching this video, and please enjoy, and I'll see you on the next one.
Let's just say the professor's concerned. What could possibly go wrong?
Begin.
Sad sack. That crap's getting old. Mind games aren't worth crap.
It cannot be!
I ain't fooling with you, monkey.
Begin.
Impression.
some kind of succubus?
I am the Green's chosen warrior.
Thanks for clearing that up.
Begin.
Any more boring?
If I prick, do you bleed?
Do your worst. It's about time we met. You are challenging a god, fool. That's kind of the point, Darkseid.
Begin.
Last a day at the Bureau. Why do you do what you do?
You can't spell slaughter without laughter.
You are one sick piece of crap.
Begin.
After I win, you want to get pizza?
Best offer I've had all day.
Begin.
Thank you. figure me out, can you?
Your mind is human, yet not.
All you gotta know is I'm kicking your ass.
Begin.
Somehow Brainiac shanghaied me on a slow boat to this universe. Bastard had big dreams about me being in his collection. Guess what I thought about that idea? Taking Brainiac out certainly got folks' attention. I got a lot of offers to stick around, but I got bored quick. Megalomaniac villains and tights-wearing heroes really aren't my thing. What's it they say? Home is where the heart is. But when I got back, things just weren't the same. The Bureau felt too small. It was time for me to hit the road. Africa was totally the right call. Wide open spaces suit me. Clean air, starry skies, and not surprisingly, more than a few monsters to hunt. All in all, makes for a pretty good life.